As they still they do the operation Rattlesnake, the Air Task Force, ATF of Operation Lafayette, it don't put full stop for some Islamic State of West African province, ISWAP fighters, as they gather for one meeting for where they hide inside Kolaram for the area of Lake Chad, inside the northern part of Borno State. They do the operation on 14th of December 2019 because of one intelligence report when say so say some of the ISWAP or Gadem don't gather body for one meeting inside one of the two buildings for the center of the settlement. The Niger Air, according to one statement when we saw Oga Public Relations and Informate, Ibikunle Daramola, he released, he said the Air Force jet when we say the ATF sent to attack the location, he do better hit for the target building as they do wala for their constituted terrorists when we say that they stay for there. The NAF when we say that they operate for concert with his surface forces, promise they will do everything to scatter the remnant of the terrorists inside the Northeast.